In the Half-Blood Prince, an eerie wizard shop in Nocturne Alley has a vanishing cabinet that forms a passageway through to the Room of Requirements at Hogwarts. What is the name of the shop?
Borgin and Burke.
Yeah.